sung by Spanish soprano Pilar Lorengau.
I take this art of concert very seriously, like I'm going to be in the opera house. Puccini is for me, maybe for my voice and for my kind of emotions, is one of my favorite composers.
And Kurt Adler accepting the applause of a very happy and grateful audience of opera lovers. Puccini died before finishing Turandot, his last opera, and the work was completed by his friend Franco Alfano. Puccini's own composition ends shortly after this aria, at the point when Liu commits suicide to avoid divulging the secret of the prince's name. That concludes the scheduled program for today, but of course there's always the chance for an encore. And it seems to be a group this afternoon that is not content to let our singers just go home. They're returning to the stage. All of them, it looks like, for what may promise to be a very special encore indeed. Thank you.
from the first scene in Verdi's La Traviata, sung by everyone on stage. As you can see, our soloists, Pilar Lorengar, Stefania Toshiska, Neil Shikoff, Alan Titus, and Robert Lloyd. And there go the balloons. What a beautiful sight. High above the beautiful Golden Gate Park. This is a sight we've come to anticipate and love every year. I noticed that our soloists were joined on stage at the end, of course, enthusiastically, by Terry McEwen, the general director of the San Francisco Opera, and many others. Opera in the Park has developed its own special encore tradition, ending a glorious afternoon of music with this high-spirited tribute to the joys of youth, love, and of course, of wine. Champagne for all. And I hope concertmaster Zarvin Malikian included. He certainly deserves it. But it's today's music that our audience is truly celebrating. Many are on their feet, cheering the soloists, popping balloons. Everyone gets a chance to misbehave. Opera in the Park is presented by the San Francisco Opera, Terence A. McEwen, General Director, Sir John Pritchard, Musical Director, in association with the San Francisco Examiner and the Friends of Recreation and Parks. Truly a great gift to the people of San Francisco and an addition to the music and cultural life of the city by the bay. Well, I've had a wonderful afternoon, and I hope you have too. This moment in the park every year has become a red letter date on my calendar, starting long, long ago when I came just as a music lover, an opera lover, and now as your host. It's really been a great privilege and a great pleasure to bring you Opera in the Park, and I do look forward to seeing you next year. Thank you, and good afternoon.